Hello, my name is Tara Rocha. I'm a digital learning specialist at Bridging Apps, a program of Easter Seals.
Have you ever wanted to FaceTime someone that doesn't have an iPhone or an iPad? I want to show you an app called Google Duo that is really easy to use and relatively new to a lot of people. Just like FaceTime, it allows you to call or talk, should I say, people who are near or far as long as they have an internet connection. It allows you to not only talk to them, but to see them. First, go to the icon or app. It's here in the upper left-hand corner. After I've downloaded the app, I do a simple search for it. Type Google and tap the Google Duo button. It's the white square with a camera inside of a blue background.
And there I am. If you're not signed in to Google Duo, I will quickly walk you through it.
You will first need to agree to the terms by tapping on the words, I agree. Enter your phone number on the next screen. Next, you will receive a text with a verification code. Enter that 6-digit code.
I can either enter a phone number in the search contacts or dial button. I can create a group by selecting up to 11 people.
Now that I've chosen my contact, I could send a heart, make a voice call, a video call, or send a message that's pre-recorded, or even apply fun filters. One of the great features is the knock-knock feature. That way, someone can see who's knocking at their door before they answer the call. Hi, Jonah.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good.
Hey, I know Mark is not able to come over for a play date. But did you call him on Google Duo?
Bye.
Love you. Bye. You can rate the call, which will help the Google Duo service. Now that you've seen how easy it is to log in and place a call, just remember there are multiple ways to video call someone using the service. You can go from laptop or computer with microphone and webcam, tablet, and to phone. You don't have to have an Apple product. You do have to have an internet connection, but it is a free service. We've highlighted some of the things that we love about Google Duo, and we believe that you will love it too. Take a couple minutes and try it out. Go to our website at bridgingapps.org to see our full review. Or for more information about this video, or if you have a topic that you want us to cover, then minimize your screen and scroll down to the description and comments section.